so special to have this sort of audience. But this one is called Bottle Up the Moon. It's all about shining as bright as you possibly can, not bottling yourself up. Let the light out soon, 'cause you can't bottle up the moon. Curiously turn up the heat, 'cause this desire spent too long taking a back seat. It's hard to listen when there's so much noise. It's hard to trust when there's too much choice. It's hard to know when you're stumbling blindly, tumbling wildly, fumbling finally towards the unknown. Heart, you'll spend your whole life living that lie. Feel the sting of grief and the wholeness of relief. Sway from side to side. To move, to bend, to dance all the time. 'Cause it's hard to listen when there's so much noise. It's hard to trust when there's too much choice. It's hard to know when you're stumbling blindly, tumbling finally, fumbling wildly towards the unknown, towards the unknown, towards the unknown. This is exactly what we're all supposed to be doing right now. So I think you guys are definitely experiencing a little bit more of the heat than I am, because I'm in the shade. So I'm sorry if you're cooking out there. You're definitely not bottling up your shine right now. I'm gonna play a cover for you that I usually play with Miss she's not here, but some of you might have seen our show last year. We played in the barn. I get up in the evening and I ain't got nothing to say. I come home in the morning. I go to bed feeling the same way. But tired, man, I'm just tired and bored of myself. Hey there, baby, I could use just a little help. Can't start a fire, can't start a fire without a spark. This just goes for hire, even if we're just dancing in. Keeps getting clearer. Radio's on and I'm moving around the place. Check my look in the mirror. I wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. I'm just living in a dump like this. There's something happening somewhere. Oh baby, I know that there is. Can't start a fire. Start a fire without a spark. This gun's for hire, even if we're just dancing in the dark. You sit around getting older. There's a joke here somewhere and it's on me. I'll shake this world off my shoulders. Come on baby, this laugh's on. Streets of this town, and they'll be carving you up alright. They say you gotta stay hungry. Hey baby, I'm just about starving tonight, dying for some action. Sick of sitting around here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction. Come on now baby, give me just one look. Can't start a fire. Just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Bruce Springsteen, right? Ah, I needed that. So one of the special reasons that we're all here today for this extra concert is because, like Craig was saying, I have been in Vancouver recording a brand new solo album. I went at the beginning of September and the end of September, and I've been very quickly putting together this incredible new project of art. And it wasn't very long ago, I'm going to say not even 3 months ago, that the blessing of this time in our lives for me is I've had some extra spare time to think and align with my dreams for the future. And something I asked myself was, what do you really want, Aidan? What do you really want? Like, if you die tomorrow, what will you regret not doing? And I knew that sharing some really incredible new music with the world in an done so professionally on a world scale, that was my dream. And I got really aligned with it, and I reached out to a multi-platinum Juno award-winning producer in Vancouver, and I basically convinced him that he needed to take a chance on me and give me a really good deal, which was already gonna be so much more than I'd ever paid for any project before. But he told me he believed in me and would be honored to work with me. So I fundraised almost $20,000 in a very short period of time with the help of some incredible people in this audience. and other exclusive supporters of music who I've been selling packages of shows or music lessons or original songs to, but just a select few of people who I know have loved and supported me over the years. And ones that I thought financially might be able to do it, because I know this is a hard time to be asking for money, right? But it's something I felt really important to put that art out there. So, long story short, I'm gonna play you all of the songs that I've written for this new album that's gonna be coming out in the new year, and I've never played them live for anyone before. So, thank you. Oh, you guys. So the first song on the album is called All Around, and it is inspired by Mother Nature. I love camping, and there's this beautiful place called Sokol Lake. Has anyone been there? It's past OK Falls. It's a forestry site, and it's just magical on the lake. And I had a really special time there, and this song is about that time. And you know when you get in nature and you can just listen and hear the messages, and it's such a time to regenerate. So this is all about that. Roll down the windows, sniffing fresh mountain air. A map unfolds, a climbing that cuts away despair. Chilly dawn of sunset shares a breath amongst the wind, a peace so calm and stirring as the lullaby begins anew. Alone she cries to her children paddling Sokol's ways. Only that extra day alone, the heart of us it saves. When I come back home through the front door, everything looks right. I stole a moment for myself in that starry milky night with you.
A portrait
a Mother Nature's quill. She paints the land in all its glory, a gift we can't repay. Humbled by the breath of life and living each new day in the breeze, I am falling down in the breeze. I am weak to my knees in the breeze. I barely make a sound, but if you listen, it's all around. It's all around. Ooh. It's all around. Ooh. It's all around. The track, because it's so beautiful, all produced and layered with harmonies and
that was perfect.
But it's gonna mean so much more to you, especially you guys, because you get to hear it like this, which is super raw and vulnerable. So what I didn't know was gonna happen in my life after I aligned with this beautiful dream was that my partner of 5 years was going to leave with no reason or warning. So I all of a sudden dropped into some major heartache, and I'm mending from that right now. But the songs that I wrote for this album turned out to be brand new in this new time of transformation in my life. So they are very raw because they're very new, and I was going to be recording old stuff. I had a list of 30 songs I was going to take to Ryan Stewart, and then my life changed and I just started writing and writing. And so here we are. It's a very beautiful time, isn't it? For everyone, we're all going through this metamorphosis. If you're a human being on the planet, right? Yeah, I feel it. I feel it. We're all going through it. But I'm so lucky to have you, to have this community, and also to have this outlet of being able to be a creative person. And maybe, just maybe, one person feels like they got a little tidbit of wisdom or help from my pain. So I'm gonna keep sharing with you what's happening here. Come on. There's something about the technical thing that goes on in this spot. Yeah. It just shuts down. No, it's like, it's just completely not responding. I heard that Joshua Smith was doing a show here last week, and none of his gear would work. That's a nightmare.
You got a shaker?
Okay. I wish I could say I have all my new songs memorized, but I don't. So don't worry, I will fix this. Electrical problem. Here we go. Oh, hello! How are you? We're gonna sing together. I have a background singer. So, it is.
They like your music.
There we go.
They've been walking around.
Dancing.
I'm doing a bunch of things that are new today, like playing an electric guitar at a show. I've never done that before. This is super new for me. So, I'm going to play you a song that's not brand new, but it's also an original. And this one I never wrote on electric, but here we are. I think it's meant to be on the electric. This one's called Love. To play a concert and have somebody come out and give me a new guitar for every song in a new tuning. So I'm just being my own, you know, whatever that person's called, roadie. So now for something completely different. This song, I just Okay, we're doing two separate projects. So Dream Again, the album, is this beautiful thing that's coming out in January. But I also have been working on a single with Joshua Smith. And he just gave me the final recording of this gorgeous song. And I played it for him about a year and a half ago on my living room couch. And he does not, you know, just throw compliments around. So he was like, I love that song and I want to record it for you. And if you guys know Joshua Smith, he is so busy and so prolific in his own career, his own music career, that the fact that he wanted to carve some time out for me to record and produce my song is a huge honor. And then life happened and his father passed away suddenly and COVID hit and my relationship tanked and all these things happened that came, you know, made it so this project took a really long time to come to fruition. And I didn't even know if it was going to, but I have it to play for you in the break, the actual recording. And then this is the raw version of the song. It's called Building This.
Go back there, please.
Oh, it's different, hey? That one. I'm gonna just do a quick little tune and play you some Joni Mitchell. Guitar, really, in this tuning. Yes, snack time, everybody. Open up your snacks. I want to hear some wine bottles open up and some crunching. So, this song. Personally, you can disagree with me for sure, but I think this is probably the greatest song ever written. So there, this is a hard one to compete with for me. But as a songwriter, it's just perfect. It's just perfection in every way. So I know this song means a lot to a lot of different people, so I hope that you let it into your heart. It's called Both Sides Now.
Flows and flows of angel hair and ice cream castles in the air. Feather canyons everywhere. Well, something's lost and something's gained in living every day. I looked at life from both sides now, from win and lose, and still somehow it's life's illusions. I recall I really don't know life. From give and take, and still somehow it's love's illusions. I recall I really don't know love at all.
Beautiful duet. How you guys doing? I know it's cooking out there. If you do need to maybe, I don't know, do we have any umbrellas? Darn. But we're going to have a break pretty soon. I'm just going to play a couple more and then we'll have a little break and we can be in the shade for a bit. So I need to play some more songs off this album, I guess.
Yes.
Yes.
Cheers to that.
Yes.
So, well, I'm going to assume everybody here, other than Kenzie, has had their heart broken before. Maybe not that little guy either. I hope there's a few youngins that have never had their heart broken. But the things you get to look forward to as you grow up, yay! And then you connect with music even deeper. It's awesome, actually. So this is the first song that I wrote after everything changed. So this is very new. You know, I'm sure all of you can relate to this. You've either been in the position where you've had to hurt someone or you've been the receiver of that, right? And I truly believe that sometimes when people have to live their truth, it can hurt other people, and you don't even mean to, but you have to make that decision that's best for you, and sometimes people get caught in the crossfire. So this is what this song is called for me. It's called Crossfire, and I feel like I was just in the way of that bow and arrow going where it was supposed to go, but it had to hit me in the process. Hold your tongue, you can't take back the weight of it. Sliced yourself in two. Beat your drum, there's so much hiding. Truth surfacing now. Repair.
office to stop from sliding. Was it even real?
Have a little break. Hi, you guys.
We'll be back.
Okay, good. I am going to play the ukulele. I can't do a set without bringing out the uke. And then we'll go. The last one is pretty short and sweet, so I'll just slip it in there. But I'm gonna play another original for you. This song I wrote for myself, but I hope you'll benefit from it. And I think as we get older in life, it's harder and harder to prioritize doing things for ourselves that we know is really good for us. And for me, as you, if you can believe it or not, I don't play music enough, actually. I don't practice enough. It's changing. I've had a bit more time to myself, so I've been playing a lot more and writing a lot more. But in the past, I was sort of neglecting that part of myself. So this is my song to my inner artist. It's called Pretty Lady. Grip takes hold as a song unfolds, and I'm left awestruck, a stroke of fool's luck, and so it begins. The alignment
she's in me still. With an unshakable will, I wanna show up for her. Stop wasting so much time.
To ask me to sign his ukulele. I've never gotten asked to sign an instrument before. It's hanging in here. Yes, it's right there. Mandy and I recorded an album a few years ago. Actually, I have a couple copies of it. They're like the last ones. That's it, two right there. Siren Songs. And you were at our CD release, yes. And this song is on that. It's called Your Clown.
I wanna sail on a little boat out into the middle of the lake. We'll float and then we'll say things for only our four ears. I wanna take you on a little drive, convertible top down, feeling alive, and then we'll do things. You are the best way to spend my day, lazing away. I wanna leather you up in me, happy as only two clams could be, and then we'll hold each other tight, and one day we just might. I'm gonna write your name in the stars, your constellation by the planet Mars, and then we'll go there. You are the best way to spend my day, wanting to stay in you. Yeah, you are the best way to spend my day. Happy to play carefully now, my dear. Dance your way near, for lake will float and then we'll say things for only our four ears.
Woo-hoo! Thanks, everybody. Yay! Have a little break, snack, have some liquids, and we're going to do another set in about 15 minutes. Thanks so much, everybody. You have ruined me for good. That is a song that I wrote called Ruined. It's also on my album with Mandy. And she sings just these glorious harmonies with it. Did you guys like building this, the recording that I played? So cool. Oh, I know, Josh did so much in that. He's playing the banjo, ukulele, him and I are stomping on an old suitcase, that's that big bass. And then we brought on this amazing violinist, Chloe, from Kelowna to play on it. And then, of course, I played guitar and sang. So that is going to be released to the public on Halloween, because it's sort of Halloween-y, right? It's haunting. So welcome back. Just the most glorious day, hey? Let's give a round of applause to Mother Nature. I guess I'm going to jump right back into the album because we're gonna run out of time and I won't have played you all the new songs. So the next song is On the Electric.
Yeah. I'm like, is it on the electric? Yes.
So the one I wrote before this was Crossfire. So you guys remember Crossfire, we were in that zone. It's the next day I wrote this one. So you'll be able to tell the mood swing I underwent, yes. Needless to say, there are some swear words in this song. This is called What's It Gonna Take? Pass me a cup, I'll fill it up for you, baby. Yeah. Thank you. So, that's song number three on the album.
Wow.
And it's so cool. Oh my gosh. I got to whisper speak the lyrics, and we panned them on each side, and it's like these whispering, sexy voice speaking, and then that powerful lead vocal. It's really cool. I can't wait to share it. And we use one of those old-fashioned microphones, you know, that vintage, you know, like in a radio. What's it gonna take? That kind of thing. It's really cool. Did you say play it again? Oh my god. Just wait, there's more on that vein, kind of. Gotta wait for the album now, you guys.
I think everyone likes it when you swear.
I've never sworn in a song before. I'm a teacher. But you know, sometimes there's no other way to say what you're feeling but then with a swear word. Don't use that against me. Okay, so I'm gonna keep going in this vein. So the next day, I wrote this song. And one of the decisions I made when my life changed is that I decided I wasn't going to drink. I wanted to completely feel everything that came up for myself naturally. And I know that sometimes when we drink, when we're going through a hard time like this, we can really make it more messy for ourselves. So I decided to just not do that. And this song is about addiction. It's called Voodoo. Treatment in the studio when I brought it to Ryan. He really loved the bones, but he felt more potential out of it, so he steered me in a new direction. So it's very, very new, the shape of it, but I love it. The world don't need any more soldiers or the weight of ignorance on his shoulders. Fill yourself information. New course. Wait and looky here.
Okay.
This is the song I'm most excited to share with you, because this is a song I decided to name the album after, because it just seemed to fit. Because all of this time I've been calling it my dream project, no title, but I did write a song called Dream Again. And in the process, in the studio, it just is a standout. I love all the songs, but this one, it's a game changer, truly. I can't wait to put it out there in the world. So this is a love song that I am, you know, basically just being, you know, a cute, sweet version of myself, thinking about what this kind of love would feel like, you know, maybe to call that into my life moving forward. So it isn't about anyone in particular. He can't take credit for this one.
Dream again.
Chicken and a rooster or something. Dig it. Just dig it. Peck it. Oh yeah, dig it.
Oh, slide it. Slide it.
They're so agreeable. Okay, so that's five songs off the album. I've got one more, but I'm going to give you a little break from the album for a second. How's everyone doing? Good. So, I have to play this one because my mom is here, and so is my best friend. So this is very rare that I can tell the story of this song and have both these beautiful women here. So, this is the song to my sweet best friend who let me sing for the births of her children, which changed my life. And her husband let me be there as well to share this very intimate time with them. and it really was life changing. And now Lily is almost 7 and Luca's almost 3. Oh my God. They're all born in November. So like November for me is just like broke ass November for Aidan. 4, my favorite people. Anyways, needless to say, I'm not a mother myself, and it was such a gift that she gave me to understand what happens to a woman, and I just am so in awe of not only the physical aspect, but the emotional and that piece of your heart that's out there walking around. So to all the mothers. And then of course, because I went through that experience, it made me think about my own birth story and what my own mother had been through for me and my sister, and just have a new appreciation for everything, truly. So, this is called Mother.
Chase after. I've woken up to the sound of your laughter, an inside joke we both share. Vanilla beans, a bouquet of lavender, ponderosa, I want to climb. Could see you like I do. Mother is what she calls you. Mother, the most important gift to this earth. Mother, if you choose to bless me, then I will rise like your example. Of an ocean that bind us. Like a sea, I want to sail into you. If you could love you like I do. Mother is what she calls you. Mother, the most important role of your life. Grace and selflessness.
Covers, and then I wanted to play the last song on the album, but I feel like these covers have become a part of me as well, because I've played them a lot and they've become my own, which is really special when you find a cover like that. And this is one of them. This one's called Bloom.
Close to you, ooh.
questioning whether I play it in this key?
Yeah, perfect.
I think so.
Okay. Do you guys know what it is just from that little beginning?
So I tried to challenge myself to learn the John Mayer version of Tom Petty's Free Falling, which is really hard.
Yeah, girl.
Frolic in the field and have a wonderful evening. Thank you so much for spending this afternoon with me. It's been very special for me to be able to share vulnerably and very intimately with you my songs and what I've been going through. So I hope you've had a little tidbit of joy, happiness, inspiration come to your hearts. So this last song I have to tune for.
Or no, switch guitars.
Where's your roadie?
Girl. Get that girl.
No, it'll be a guy. I know, I love it. So, you remember when we had the fires, the big fire that happened up Heritage Hills this summer? I wrote this song on the day that that was all happening, and I could see our fair city in Penticton looking like it could go up in flames. It was pretty scary, and I had lots of friends who were evacuated. Were any of you evacuated or know anybody? Yeah? It was pretty crazy, and that feeling, that heaviness in the air was around, and I was in this zone of songwriting, so here's what happened. I've never written a song quite like this. It's very, very different. And Ryan, in the studio, he was really intrigued by it, because if there's any like technical musicians here, it goes 4/4 time, 4/4 time, 3/4 time, 4/4 time, 4/4 time, 4/4 time, 3/4 time, 4/4 time, 3/4. It's like all over the map. It changes time signatures. It's not your typical thing, but it works. Hold on to the ones you adore. A ceiling and a floor. Oh, hold fear begin, clawing the outline, Cajun tigers in, playing the distance, a broken violin. I have all of you guys, and then I just want to make sure that I send everybody like an update, and if I can, depending on COVID, I'm going to probably have a big party, celebration, CD release. Hopefully we can do that in the flesh, but if not, I'm going to do it live streaming online, so I'll let everyone know, and I'm going to be pressing vinyl.
Yes!
So you'll be able to have a record.
Yay!
And, you know, CDs are no longer really. Who has a CD player? My mom.
My car has one.
I had one in my truck, and it broke with Mandy and my CD in it.
Anyways.
Oh. While you're up there, you should play another song.
Encore!
Woo! Okay, one more. Twist my arm. Which instrument?
Somewhere over the rainbow on the uke?
Oh yeah.
She does it so well.
I'm not gonna do that song.
Okay, do something else.
Sorry.
Forgiveness.
Denied.
I want to do that, but it's not on ukulele. But how about we all sing a Beatles song together?
Oh yeah.
I'm not that old.
You will learn.
The Beatles are timeless, my dear. It's time we educate you.
Music lessons with Aidan.
Okay, so. Let's all sing this together if you know it. Please don't hold back. Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly yesterday. Greg and Deb for sharing your beautiful home with us. Thanks so much, everyone, for coming, for supporting my album. Every cent you paid to me today is going towards that. So thank you.